Yeah, first podium in the Formula 4 US Championship, so yeah, couldn't be happier right now. But obviously a lot of safety cars, and it made it really difficult, but at the same time I managed to sneak the move in there for third after dropping back to fourth, and incredibly happy about that I was able to get it done, and yeah, just really stoked.